Very good morning, children. Once again, welcome to the online classes. So today you have got one more homework, that is impression cursive. Can you see this book? Yes, that is impression. Impression. Impression cursive. Okay, in impression cursive, open page number 5. Can you see this page number 5? Yes, you have to write on the dotted first. F-O-R, for flag. F-L-A-G. You should say and write. Okay, children, these words are very important for you to study. F-L-A-G, flag. Fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Fruit, F-R-U-I-T, fruit. G-O, go, gun, G-U-N, gun. Grass, G-R-A-S-S, grass. Grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. He, H-E-E, hen, H-E-N, hen. Horn, H-O-N, horn. Helmet, H-E-L-M-E-T. So this is the page, children. First you write on the dotted words and repeat the same thing in this 4 lines. Okay? Okay, the next you have one more is coloring. This is the coloring book. Yes. Turn with me to page number 5. Coloring page 5. Which is this? Tom and the mouse. Tom and Jerry, right? This is Tom and the mouse. You have to correct this. They have given the colors, that is brown and blackish color. You have to color. Okay? And do the shading for the mouse. Can you see this, children? Yes. Parents, once again, I'm reminding you, there's a correction day. That is every Friday, there will be correction. So parents, I request you to please bring the classwork and the homework, whatever I'm giving. We will be there. We will correct the books and give it to you. Okay? Thank you.